My name is Tom DeVesto. I've been building consumer electronics products for most of my life, trying to bring the enjoyment of music to music lovers around the world. There's millions of products around the world with my name on them, and they've been bought mostly because people really like the way they sound and like the way they look. So I've started a new company called Como Audio, and the first product is here called Solo. This product was conceived to take all of the forms of content delivery available today to the music lover and make them all accessible without the use of an app or a remote control by simply touching a button. So one can set these presets and have a choice of their favorite delivery systems, whether it be Spotify, FM, in DAB countries, digital radio, or listen to the internet radio, Bluetooth. There's two high-resolution auxiliary inputs so that one can listen to the best possible music available today. And you can access and use this product completely without the use of an external app or a remote control, so that if you're listening to music and you want to make a phone call, your phone's not going to be occupied by playing the music for you. That said, we do provide an app, we think maybe one of the best music playing apps on the market, that allows you to control many of these products around your home, so that if you'd like to sync the music together all over your house for a party or something, it's rather easy to do with this. The idea here was to make something that first and always sounds very, very good. We built this like a true hi-fi by starting by taking a very robust box, a wooden box, building a four-layer voice coil woofer and a dome tweeter. It's the way you would build any real hi-fi product. And the box needs to be robust because we have a 60-watt RMS amplifier to get true high-fidelity sound and an impressive amount of output. Solo is intended to be the benchmark for the minimum amount of space and hardware necessary to deliver a room-filling amount of sound. That said, should someone have a rather large room or rather demanding output needs, we've designed Duetto. Duetto does exactly what Solo does, except does more of it. It has more speakers and has a greater output. So for a large room, for very demanding listening levels, Duetto is the product that we think people will like. And we also have a hard remote control that we provide with the product, so that if you're sitting across the room and you simply want to turn down the volume or change stations, you don't even have to walk back to the product itself to do it. So if you're a music lover who would like really great sound, like to have all the content available to you today and have it at the touch of your fingers without using a device or an app, Solo and Duetto are the products for you.